So I think for a lot of voice actors, or even just honestly actors or musicians, more I guess on the outside, actors in general, like everybody that's in the business has gotten into it from very like different ways. There's no like, you know, one path to becoming an actor or a voice actor. And for me, I started acting when I was like 5 or 6 years old. I was really little. I just always loved movies and TV shows as a kid, and we lived in LA, and so it was like a possibility because that's where it's the hotbed of it. And so I got my start doing a lot of on camera, which I still do, but I did like a lot of commercials and little guest star parts on shows here and there and stuff. And the agency I was with had a voiceover department, and I mean, when you're just in general, you don't even think voice acting is like a thing you can get into doing, especially when you're, I was like 7 or 8. I was like, no, it's just a cartoon. You know, it's just a cartoon. Like, people don't do that. It's just, it is what it is. But the voiceover department started sending me out on like little radio commercials and stuff. And I just kind of worked my way up into it and then realized I just love doing it. For me, I like being able to do voice acting. I like being able to do music. I like being able to do on camera. It's just nice to have different things and kind of switch it up a lot, and they're all very enjoyable in different ways.
Both of you spend a lot of time for Adventure Time. You're recording in a booth. It's kind of very insular feeling as well. I mean, Adventure Time is slightly different, though. You sometimes have cast recordings, don't you?
Yeah. We usually, it depends, it differs from different animated shows, but for Adventure Time, usually, for the most part, we have ensemble records, so most of the cast is there recording together in the episode, which is a lot of fun, because in the booth, you get to kind of play off each other, you really get to know your castmates, and you build up that kind of chemistry and camaraderie, and I think it also just lends itself to having better episodes, and I think the reactions from each actor just sounds better when you're actually in the room together, because it just it has a more natural feel because you're actually there recording together. It's also nice because when you do it that way a lot, you get used to it, and you also really, really know how the other, specifically the other voice actors on Adventure Time, how they kind of approach doing lines and stuff. So then in the cases where you do have to be alone, like if you do have to, if you miss a record because I'm traveling or something and I have to come back and make up an episode, I know them so well that you can kind of hear and you kind of know in your head how they're going to approach a line and how they're going to say a line. And it makes it a lot easier when you have to do solo records as well.